Cause mama, I'm in love with a criminal. And this type of love isn't rational.
Guys, can we change this? I'm really getting scared.
Change it to something else. What you got in mind, little?
We've already watched 3 other movies. We're not watching another baby one.
Oh, don't you dare talk about Charlie and the Chocolate Factory like that.
Well, sorry.
Just 2. If you're scared, lean on me, baby girl.
Do you guys want to do something a little more interesting?
Ooh, like what you thinking?
What's it called? Spooky?
Wait, don't you mean spooky?
No, spooky.
Spooky.
Oh my god, it's the same thing.
No, not really.
What the heck ever?
Have you ever heard of the ghost named Bloody Mary?
Yeah, whatever. I've played that game before I was even born. Lame!
No, trust me. It kills.
Scary! No way!
Shut up, will ya?
What if we all die?
Put me out of my misery.
Ha, so you're in?
I'm a girl. Oh.
Alright.
Wait, no, don't go without me. Don't leave me in here.
Fine, I won't.
Because you're coming with me. Oh, no!
Remember the last time you said that you had fun afterwards?
You don't know what's going on. You don't know. What the funk? What's going on?
What?
What? Nothing.
I'll go. Watch my little for me.
Hey, Rena.
What?
What's that?
What are you talking about?
So, once I get the BSN, my MBA is
in the club. That's a man.
Oh my god.
Okay, be honest. Which one of you crapped yourself?
I believe Jay did.
No!
I'm up.
Okay, yeah, real funny guy. Who's the guy in the kitchen?
Like I said, some man.
They're not with me. Oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
I know he's with you. I ain't even scared. Jay, go poke him right in the nose. He won't hurt you.
See, guys? I guess you guys remember...
Run.
Stop.
Did you really just tell me to stop? I told you, they're not with me.
They're not with me either.
That means... Jay.
No! She's gone.
Best friend.
Stop crying. We gotta get out of here.
You're right.
It's a notebook. Okay. It says we're playing a game now. I'm leaving for 10 minutes, and when I return, I will come and hunt for you guys. If you guys can remain hidden for those 10 minutes, I will let you go. While I'm gone, do not try to leave this house, because if you do, I will hunt you down and kill you for sure. So rules are no leaving, no phone calls, and no weapons. Have fun.
Watch those horror movies with us and watch and play Bloody Mary. I miss you. Please come back.
Finally, playing dead is hard for this long.
What the heck?
I'm sorry. I wanted to get revenge on you guys for making me watch those scary movies.
You stupid karma-loving little.